First bit out of three. Oh, rip it, let it rip. Potato chip was poorly away, and Northern Crusaders began very poorly. Stashed the silver and first bid, got on the stride quickly. First bid of a 600 moves up to just slightly head off. Stashed the silver. Three deep was Paradisky there, followed three away, then at the head of the others by Enterprise Cupid. It's about to be joined on the inside by Let It Rip Potato Chip, and on the outside was Talk. They're racing in two sets of four and three as they come up towards the corner where first bid broke clear. He's about a length and a half clear of Stash the silver under heavy pressure. Paradisk was next. Three lengths away was Let It Rip Potato Chip, and Talk the widest runner. The rider on the leader looks behind to see where the opposition is. There's nothing to worry about, kid. It's going very well for Anna English. First bid's about three and four in front and wins like a hot favourite should. First bid romps in by six. In second is Paradisk. Third then Stash the silver. They're followed then at the head of the others by Let It Rip Potato Chip. Talk was next and Enterprise Cupid's last.